Deepmala Toshniwal, registered dietitian and co-founder Curo Wellness. I hope you guys are having a lovely weekend. I have one question for you. Have there been days when you especially after a long weekend or a binge eating episode or even after a long holiday, have felt a bloating or swelling of your feet, ankles or even a puffy face? Or have you felt that suddenly your clothes have become a little tight? If yes, then what you are experiencing is water retention. Water retention actually means when your body retains or there is accumulation of excess fluid in your body, which results in weight gain, which we generally term as water weight. So let us understand, how do we know that we have water retention or what are the symptoms? The first and the most obvious symptom is swelling or puffiness of face, or swelling of hands, legs, feet, ankles, or even of your fingers. Next, you may unexplained weight gain, which can be seen on the weighing scale or even in the form of inches. Often women also experience premenstrual bloating, which actually is because of hormonal reasons, but if there is water retention, it may add to this bloating. So now let us understand, what are the causes of water retention? The most important cause of water retention is excess salt intake, which can be either the direct salt intake or even in the disguised form. Now here, when we are talking of disguised form, we are talking of processed foods which may be high in sodium-based preservatives or even in baking soda. Another important reason is when your diet is low on important nutrients like magnesium, potassium, vitamin B6 or even protein. So if you are consuming a diet deficient in these important nutrients, you may also experience water retention. The next reason would be lack of sleep or even stress, which actually result in the increased levels of a hormone called cortisol, which can also cause water retention. And last but not the least, a lack of physical activity on a regular basis or even long sitting hours can result in water retention. If you have identified with any of these reasons and causes and symptoms, then you are experiencing water retention. So here's what we recommend to tackle this problem. First, ensure that you are consuming your salt consumption is not excessive. Either it is in the direct form or in the disguised form. So keep a tab on those processed foods and convenience and ready-to-eat foods that you may be munching off on a regular basis. Next, ensure that you're consuming enough potassium. Now you may get potassium from fresh fruits and veggies. However, today I would like to talk about one food which is so easy to consume and high in potassium, however, is often made as the villain when it comes to weight loss. Yes, I'm talking of banana. Bananas are really high in potassium, and if consumed in the right quantity or at the right time and in the right form, can actually help you to lose weight or even get rid of water retention. Next, stock up your diet on important nutrients like foods which are rich in magnesium, for example certain cereals like quinoa or almonds, peanuts, leafy greens, and even vitamin B6 rich foods like leafy greens, eggs, etc. Another important fact is that if you include certain herbs and spices which can on a regular basis can help you to get rid of this water weight. One such spice is cumin seeds, which if consumed on a regular basis can really help you to lose all this excess water. So have it in the form of concoctions or in temperance or even in the powdered forms, and you would be doing well when it comes to water retention. So as you've seen, tackling water retention is not that difficult. Eating mindfully, exercising regularly and sleeping adequately can simply do the trick. And as we've always said, eating nutritious and healthy need not be complicated and expensive at all. So all you guys have a lovely weekend and see you soon.